Hi there. The following is a fabulous bilingual program.
你好啊，呢个系一个好得嘅双语节目嚟噶。
If you happen to have a NICAM system,
如果你咁巧都有双语设备嘅话咧
，You can choose between English and Cantonese soundtracks.
你可以选择英语咧，又或者系母语嘅。
Both equally fabulous.
两者一样都咁好双语嘅。
And if you don't have NICAM,
不过如果你享受唔到母语嘅话呢
？Have fun with the show in its original tongue and flavor.
英语原汁原味一样咁正。
Enjoy our show and life.
记住搭真啲。
我是森喜，
我是小仪啊。
不过你不是听紧电台，你睇紧明珠台。粉红救兵新一辑由我哋做主持嘅。好啦，快啲攞定嘢食，腳硬硬睇啦
！James Macy, a sensitive jock who wants to learn the art of romance.
My jock's a little sensitive right now too.
You gotta clean the sand out; it won't be so irritated.
He has a girlfriend named Tavy. She's given us the SOS call. She wants him fixed up. I think what's cool is she doesn't know we actually answered the call.
That's right. Tonight,
she's gonna get a big surprise. They've been going out for a year and a half.
When he takes her out, they end up in a sports club.
Oh, that's always the wrong answer.
He went to Columbia University for golf.
Wow, an Ivy Leaguer, guys.
His mother came from Korea to pick out the drapes, wallpaper, paint. Oh, this is bad. The dining room serves as a doggy kennel where James lays out wee-wee pads to train his dog, Rocco.
Wait a minute.
Wee-wee pads in the dining room?
That's not the right answer.
His friends call his apartment the frat house.
Wait, how old is he?
He's 24.
A little old for a frat house,
that's a little old.
Friend.
Going on 20.
It sounds like Tavy's looking for him to be a little bit more sort of up-to-date and cool.
So this guy's a jock, letting women take care of him all the time. We're going to have to set him up and make him more independent and cool and stylish.
It's time to stop and smell the wee-wee pads.
好啦，睇完咧，粉红救兵咧对我哋今次嘅主角啊，我叫佢做啊高版靓仔张德培啊，好似张德培嘅呢个叻仔嚟嘅，美国长春藤大学毕业喎。
长春藤大学喺边度嚟噶？
咁啊，当然唔系读植物嗰啲长春藤大学啦，系一扎嗰啲咧美国嘅名大学组成嘅，譬如有啲哈佛啦、耶鲁啊，即系佢读 Columbia 呢啲啦。咁个即系整体上成 group 咁嗰啲叫长春藤大学咯。
但系叻仔又叻仔啊，始终有一样嘢，我对于我女仔嚟讲好硬嘅，就系咧佢好女人汤。
系呢啲唔得啊，好似我呢啲九龙塘名。吓毕业嗰啲咧，唔可以做两汤圆
嘅。系啊，唔得噶嘛呢啲嘢。两汤圆咧，佢在于重要咧。你话听女朋友讲都冇所谓，系听妈妈讲啊。
喂，唔好话呢个男仔都怕女朋友喎。
系咩？
绝对唔系普通韩国人嚟嘅，因为普通韩国人通常就听讲啊，好大男人嘅，有啲会打女人添噶。
唔系嘛，打女人唔要得噶噃。
系啊，我初谂住介绍个韩国男人俾你，
唔系嘛，
打醒你啊。
好喎，
所有韩国人都唔中意你啫嘛。好啦，今日我哋一齐睇下究竟呢个韩国仔点样改变自己
啦。好啦。
好啦，粉红救兵今次要面对咧系一间相当之臭嘅屋，因为咧佢屋企入边一定好多啲添黐啲酸臭味啦。
再加上咧佢屋企有只狗仔咧，狗仔成日周围屙尿尿啊！
睇住一开门嗰啲臭味就拥出嚟啦！哇！咦，唔系喎，个男仔好似几靓仔咁喎。
系啊，只狗仔都好时髦喎。
有啲似黎明喎，有似佢头啊。
但系我哋都嗌翻佢高版张德培噶。
系咁啊，然之后望一望咧，大家咧都好中意佢嘅头发啦。可能因为好似张德培一样冇头皮，大家系嘛？好中意摸佢头啊！不过对于佢哋嚟讲咧，我谂即系亚洲人嘅头发系有特别嘅。咁因为咧，佢哋啲头发咧通常都乱噶嘛。
系啊，
亚洲人就直噶，会比较可爱啲啲咯咁。
一个纯纯正正嘅真系直嘅男仔啊！
唔理直同乱啊，粉红救兵嚟到屋企第一件事一定系捣乱先。你睇下捣乱第一招
咩嚟噶？
花生酱。你睇佢样，扭到扭到，未得啊！仲有啊，反转梳化。
哇！
嚟睇个样，嬲啦，嗱，发火啦！如果俾你，你真系你都猛震。
我梗系猛震啦，仲要插埋个雪柜添，哎呀！
不过鱼干算好，如果系中国人，有条咸鱼仲臭啊！好啦，入到去心脏地带。厕所，
哇！呢个举嘢你知唔知咩嚟嘅？
呢个擦格粒底嗰啲嚟，
系啦，冇错，本身擦格粒底嘅。
呢个大头咧，佢会
靓仔街呢啲啊，叫风吹。
不过讲风吹我最中意卡神仔。卡神仔硬风吹，但系有时都有懵嘅一面，你睇下佢。哎呀，哎呀，
哎呀，
哎呀，哎呀，哎呀。
点解 J J 会觉得咁奇怪？厨房嘅即食面好正常嘅啫噃。
系我哋中国人啦，韩国人、日本人先中意食即食面啫，佢哋唔中意嘅。佢哋当呢啲系垃圾添啊。呢个咧，你觉唔觉得似一个 Scream 个面罩啊？
似啊，
名画一样啊，而家一堆。但系最奇怪就系你好多嘢都明白韩国人点解咁做，但系呢个真系点用呢？
呢个系咪火枪嚟噶？烧乳猪嗰啲咯？
佢唔通屋企燒乳豬？仲有一樣嘢咧，佢同我以前自己一個人住一樣，將啲衫劈曬喺廳嘅。
哎呀，佢同你都係一樣嘅，都係厚顏無恥，直認啊，係啊，佢中意擺喺一度啊，點啊？
嗱，呢個我覺得犀利啊！大家可以估下究竟佢做緊乜嘢？廚房得咧，佢做咩要將個午餐肉切到咁咧？兩間就會開估啦。望下左下角，
呢塊狗仔尿布嚟㗎。我哋香港普遍用報紙咧去墊狗仔尿尿嘅，但係如果你有啲錢嘅話，買塊尿布 good 㗎。
開估啦，你睇下。
哇！
午餐肉佢净系用嚟雕花唔食噶。好啦，呢度咧就系最精彩嘅一 part 啦。每次我最爱就睇呢度。
哎呀，
掹烂佢间屋，
好痛啊！
你睇佢样几惨，好似掹佢条筋咁嘅呀，又掹佢条筋啊！你睇佢样，佢冇啦。跟住落嚟咧，仲大把有得你受啊！要数下佢啲咩衰嘢，你睇下啦。
I'm waiting. Come here, Robbie. Come here.Oh my gosh, don't kill me, dog.
What do you cleanse your face with? There's product here.
This? All purpose?
This is not all purpose. I see antibacterial. It sounds drying to me.
This is Corel. I think it's unbreakable.
好像卡神仔呢啲嚟嘅，好无辜嗰啲。哎呀，嬲啦！但系好惨啊！你望翻阿卡神仔咧，你又嬲唔落嘅，你望下佢。好啦，揾到一个最有韩国味道嘅泡菜啦。嗱，我都觉得有样嘢噶，揾到泡菜唔紧要嘅，有咪有咯。
系啊，
冇人叫你咧，塞个鼻去闻噶，即系可以话系自己攞嚟衰噶。除此之外咧，佢同我有个共通点嘅又系啊，系唔识烫衫嘅。
哎呀，咁一阵间咧，卡神仔教你点样烫衫啦。
No idea how to iron.
This is all residue of poop and pee from the dog. I won't stand for it. I think the thing.
对于着衫方面咧，咁卡神仔都可以教到我哋香港人添。因为今次咧主角系亚洲人啦，再加上咧好多时候我都想着得 casual 啲，但系唔懂得点样先叫 smart casual 啊。所以咧，大家学嘢啦。
咦？呢瓶咩嚟噶？
狗 poo poo 加 cream cookies and cream。
好啦，女人汤圆嚟正一嚟啦，听住啦。
Yeah, they always come up with new products here. Why don't you try this out? And they use it, you know. And I don't, you know.
Why don't you use
it? It seems like they get it for themselves.
佢哋咧而家咧就有讲紧咧点样整块面啦，出边咧犀利啦，可以话系整蛊高潮啊。阿张德培入边咧，仲喺度学紧嘢。出边咧，
做乜嘢？
将个梳化要掉落街啦！嗱，你估掉定唔掉？
晾得去街掉噶？
我觉得唔掉。
咁咪晾嚟做咩咧？
我谂吓下啫，即系睇落好似好睇啲咁啫。
吓？
快啲出去啦！快啲出去睇一张梳化啦！仲讲？出去啊！真系。我觉得佢特登咧引佢入厕所咧，然之后密谋将佢厅所有嘢掉晒落街嘅会。
一阵间出翻厅睇下。
快啲出去啊！我快啲出去掉嘢啦！唔系真系掉啊嘛？哇！哇！棵树啊！
冇事，棵树。
冇事，佢出嚟见唔到张梳化，你唔好唔好事啦。
系啊。
最后冇事啊，仲要系
张梳化都冇事。
哎呀，睇佢喊咯。哎呀，放屁啦！你睇佢放屁啦，佢由你整烂你间屋算数啦，咁样。
So you do a lot of Korean cooking.
Yeah.
Now does Tabby like all this food too?
She prefers like Italian, like Mediterranean, like all these exotic stuff like that I'm not into.
好，嚟紧十几秒咧，你要留意卡神仔同只狗啊，佢哋有一个好精彩嘅表演噶。同一时间留意厨房得嗰间屋仔已经喺中间出咗嚟啦，
仲标埋棵树出嚟添啊！
厨房得一样嘢好啱嘅，就系咧即系煮嘢食俾女朋友咧唔使煮晒嘅，其他攞翻嚟买得噶啦。
哦，
如果佢中意食你煮嘅嘢，不如佢教个厨师。
咁啊系，
煮一样嘢佢最中意食嘅，就好似今次咁，净系做甜品啊。好啦，精彩表演嚟啦！
哇，
你觉得佢系咬佢定锡佢咧？
呢个真系，
终于俾人非礼啦佢。
系啊，
好惨啊！
终于嚟到我哋咧负责嘅室内设计嘅唐少啦。
你留意一下喎，阿唐少咧批评佢嘅嘢咧，同我哋香港所有人犯嘅弊病系一样噶。嚟听下啦。
Looking at this very inexpensive version of a big screen TV, and your fireplace was like you didn't even notice it。
系咪啊？飞飞到啊？飞飞到闹你啊？你望我自己屋企，
我
所有梳化啊，所有啲餐台啊，冚唔冚围住电视机啊？
咁我睇电视啊嘛，就系咁噶啦。
呢啲系弊病嚟嘅，呢啲咁一阵睇下唐少咧点样解决呢个问题啦。
Where she wants you to go to that next level.
Yeah. It has none of my flavor in it, you know?
What is your flavor?
I like simplicity.
I'm gonna try to give you something that's a little bit hipper. Now
that's what 當廚房德咧將要搞冚阿 Carson 仔嘅期間，你望下佢。哇！阿 J 姐咧已經講緊咩叫浪漫啦。嗱，留意下我哋嘅主角張德培咧犯咗同香港人一樣嘅錯誤㗎。
Are you consider yourself a romantic guy?
The most romantic thing is probably taking her out to dinner at a nice restaurant. Spending a lot of cash，
就係呢度啦，即係諗住食得好使下錢就叫浪漫，我覺得呢啲好低層次啊。
但我哋女仔真係中意呢啲喎。嚇！留意下，呢間屋唔係一個人住噶，仲有隻狗嘅，改埋隻狗先得。
It's Yorkie.
I have a teacup Yorkie, so he's about half the size.
Yeah, exactly.
His name is Nemo. So I thought later in the day it'd be cool if we take our dogs together to obedience class because it's a great way for you to get started with the doggy.
搞掂，正所謂男人老狗，改完男人仲改埋老狗。
而間屋亦都唔會臭。
最重要一樣嘢咧，各位少女，你望住呢一句説話啊。
There's an appreciation that doesn't have to come necessarily hand in hand with money.
講大話 ，JJ 講大話。
JJ 唔會講錯嘢㗎。
哎呀，落翻嚟睇下間屋幾亂啊！
唔使擔心啦，轉個頭翻嚟咧就會煥然一新㗎啦。同一時間咧，佢哋都開始去買嘢啦。咁但係唔代表咧，佢哋嘅搗亂係完畢㗎。
嚇！
佢哋仲未搗亂完。臨尾仲埋埋一腳你哋，好中意佢哋搗亂嘅，唔知點解。好啦，出發買嘢咯。同一時間咧，啲朋友開始篤背脊啦。
James's style is just pretty much boring.
Jeans and T-shirts, sweatshirts every day. It's always this casual outfit with a pair of sneakers.Pair of jeans. He always wears a baseball cap.
He gets a lot of clothes from his mom. His mom actually brings clothes from Korea.
For all I know, he could pick his clothes blindly out of his closet.
而家高版張德培咧喺架車度講翻頭先嘅感受啦。同一時間咧，你要知道喎，佢哋開始買家私啦嚇。對於買家私，尤其是買 sofa 嘅要點咧，對於香港人嚟講係好有用，因為我哋經常犯相同嘅錯誤。記住留意。頭先你咪話過咧，呢個韓國張德培咧係兩湯圓嘅，你留意下而家。
From what I hear, you were quite the use them and lose them kind of guy。
嗱，佢真係兩湯圓嚟噶，好多女朋友噶，但係佢真係好愛呢個女仔，你睇下佢。睇佢眼神，
係
嘛？佢真係中意呢個女仔嘅喎，
係啊，
佢真係為佢可以付出一切嘅喎，可以為佢而改變所有嘢嘅喎。
誒，到啦喎！
哇，好靚喎，即係典型咧 New York 買 hip 嘢嘅地方嚟㗎。
入去睇下咪知咯。
And the reason we're here is that modern and sort of smart.
唔好掛住開啦，要買張靚嘅 sofa 啊！一張靚嘅 sofa 好緊要嘅，因為我以前咧自己試過設計一張 sofa， 然之後俾人訂做。而家好多人都會咁樣噶啦。
係啊。
嗱，點為之舒適嘅 sofa 咧？
坐落去能夠枕到條頸啊，條腰又頂得到，咁咪舒服咯。
最重要咧係晾大髀，我計過啦。通常咧個大髀嘅位咧應該有深三尺噶，所以做一張 sofa 你睇下佢嘅腳都係啱晾到啊，見唔見到膝頭哥嗰度？
係喎。
大約起碼要長個三尺。如果你自己做 sofa 咧，記住計住呢樣嘢，咁就得啦。咁至於晾膊頭啊嗰啲咧，咁啊啱啱好晾到個肩膊位咧，就為之最 good。咁老人家中意晾埋個頭嘅，不過呢啲我覺得老土，可以唔使理佢。只要晾到個腳嗰度咧，可以坐喺度舒舒服服咧，你就會感受到成個承托。喺翻度噶啦，
哼，
呢張啱佢啊，呢張
點解會啱佢咧？
因為呢張牆，頭先咧好開頭嘅時候咧見到啦，佢中意瞓 sofa 噶，所以搞緊 sofa 全部都係油啊，腐蝕曬張皮啊嘛，咁所以見到呢一個咧啱啱好可以瞓喺度，你睇下，係嘛？
係喎，真係完全 custom 一樣喎。
不過我覺得呢個人咧有一個問題啫，真係好難，點解係要瞓 sofa 嘅啫？好香港人啊，佢真係。
嗱，瞓完 sofa 瞓一張凳啦。
呢張凳好啊，冇啱啊嘛，冇啱嘅好嘅地方就係咧，通常有啲啱咧，即係左右手兩嚿嘢咧，起碼一尺噶。如果你屋企細咧，你用係要啱 chair 咧，嗰度嘥成尺幾兩尺位咯。
同埋又唔可以朋友坐喺你隔離咧。
唔可以排排坐啊。最開心啦，買曬兩張搞掂，走人。跟住落嚟，你可以睇到咧，佢有几咁爱狗仔噶吓。任何一个男人见到其他人嘅狗都会变声嘅，就真系好中意狗啦。
Nemo，
你睇下 Nemo， 佢真系好中意狗噶喎。
劲爱喎。
This is Nemo。
好啦，跟住咧，佢哋就要上堂啦。上堂对于狗仔好重要嘅。我以前养个狗咧，我都发觉，如果你唔教好只狗咧，你只狗就乱咁嚟噶啦。
系啊，佢因为以为啲规矩咧变咗系佢定啊，唔系我哋人定俾佢，所以有个老师在旁教一教佢系好啲嘅。
但系点样可以即系教好只狗咧？方法好简单啫，我话俾所有嘅香港人知啦。
系点啊？
就一定要咧，就系慢工出细货，慢慢嚟，逐堂逐堂教。今次咧。呢、这個即係 trainer 咧，都係教好少嘅咋。佢、下個禮拜都要再上堂噶、
啊，
要枕住上，枕住上，枕住教，枕住教，佢先學到好多嘢咯。佢哋今次咧將會咧學舌先嘅，
學舌先嘅，學舌其實好簡單嘅啫。我講一個竅門俾大家聽啊。其實狗仔咧非常之市侩嘅，只要你咧不停俾嘢佢食，同埋不停 repeat 要講舌舌舌嘅話咧，佢就會聽你話噶咯喎。
睇下係咪先
？Okay. In this case, we're going to teach them sit and down because I think it's a nice way to make sure that you have a dog who learns to communicate and understand what you want of it. Okay? So this is what we're going to do. A dog's body is like a seesaw. Okay. So if I have food in my hand and lift up, the dog's rear is going to go down. Now, I'm not going to say the word sit until I'm willing to bet that my hand moving up and back is going to get him to do it.
我中意佢個比喻啊，頭先，即係狗仔好似搖搖板咁樣咧，真係嘅喎，嗬，即係你竇佢頭咧，佢就會坐低啊，你竇佢攞油咧，佢就會撲低嘅啦。哎呀，佢仲識轉添喎，
好叻啊
！You're showing off, Nemo. Don't feel intimidated. Okay, so you're gonna try now.
我好中意老师嘅比喻就系摇摇板啦，只要咧你逗佢嘅下巴仔咧，佢就会坐低；你逗个碌柚仔咧，佢就会扑低噶啦。
如果你有屋企有狗仔嘅话咧，即管我攞粒粮食出嚟引下狗仔啊！
嗱，若果你好似佢咁坏咗摇板咁点算啊？我有个方法噶喎。
点样
咧？就系咧你逗佢下巴仔期间咧，揿佢碌柚仔，咁啊摇摇板咧就会跌得快啲噶啦。
哦。
So practice this week, okay, and then we're going to set up some other sessions and move along from there.
真系惨有排学啊！而家先学识，几时先学 PP 同 噗噗 嗰啲啊？
下个礼拜啦。
我话喺屋企里边已经整紧啦，究竟会整成点咧？好紧张啊！
呢个时候咧，轮到卡神仔同你买衫啦。
其实我好中意佢哋一样嘢噶，就系咧佢好跟翻咧个主角中意啲嘢，或者佢性格，好似呢个亚洲人咁样咧，着嘅衫咧太夸张又唔得噶嘛，佢拣 smart casual 真系我觉得好啱。
但系 smart casual 好难做到噶喎，
其实都唔系难嘅。你要留意幾樣嘢嘅啫，即係譬如話點樣可以喺 casual 裏面有唔同咧咁，好似呢件軍服咪唔同咯。
係喎，睇到佢膊頭嗰個扭位咧，睇落去真係成個紅豆豆曬啊！
然之後再加少少心思，嗱呢個卡神教你哋啊。首先咧就呢一個卷呢個衫袖，然之後咧就條褲啦，千祈唔好拉得咁高，全個地球得兩種人係拉咁高嘅啫。一盧偉光，二林國斌，
唔係話？
誒冇笑啊，佢哋有原因㗎，因為佢方便隨時起腳踢人啊嘛。
哦，
啊，所以拉高啲佢起腳快，踢得高，哈嚓哈嚓哈嚓哈嚓咁樣咯。
哦，
咁如果你又唔係林國斌，又唔係盧偉光，又唔使踢腳嘅，咁就即係盡量就
掹翻
低啲，掹翻低少少。跟住落嚟咧，呢一套以外咧，卡神仔就顯功架啦。下一個咧係講緊 mix and match， 係好得，我覺得係100分。喺歐洲或者日本咧，都好多男仔係咁著噶啦，但係香港咧就從未試過人咁樣做嘅。咁係點樣咧？就係咁啦。
And just did it in a little bit of an
easy silhouette. 見唔見到？牛仔褲，
係喎。
禮服嘅西裝外套加牛仔褲呢一個咧，喺歐洲咧同埋好多日本嗰啲高挑嘅男仔咧，都著得好好睇嘅。不過我係驚香港有時啲男仔如果係矮嘅話咧，就唔係好適合啦。我諗要起碼都要5尺7先可以著得到咁靚咯。嗱呢一個咧，我又覺得好中意嘅，又係基本每一個男仔屋企都需要有嘅，就係 Markham 嘅海軍褸。如果你屋企冇嘅咧，聽日去買，二手鋪頭賣唔係好貴嘅啫，300-400有件噶啦。
哎呀，真係細心啊，真係連狗仔都有得扮靚喎。
好啦，跟住咧就整甜品啊！我覺得真係好緊要嘅，整一個甜品，因為女仔中意食甜嘢咧。然之後你做佢最中意食嗰樣嘢咧，
係啊，
咁佢就最中意就係你噶啦。
冧死啦咁！
但係點樣整咧咁
？Hi Maury.
Hi Ted.
This is James.
Nice to see you. Maury. Hi James. Welcome to City Bakery.
City Bakery is famous for their beautiful little tarts, particularly Maury's style of decorating them, which is very minimalist and beautiful.
James， 呢個莫莉教你最犀利嘅係咩啊？
就係用簡約嘅手法咧去裝飾個甜品。
冇錯啦，你千祈唔好唔理佢喎。雖然佢叫莫莉喎，你一定要理喎。最重要嘅地方就係你未必係整卡嘅。如果你屋企譬如整張卡仔俾女朋友啊，咁都要諗下點整㗎，就係簡簡單單畫兩條線，然之後加少心思落去就得，唔使複雜嘅。嗱，首先好似咁啊，整呢個咧，朱古力筆
係
要學啊，靜心欣賞點卷啊。
Okay.
搞掂嗱，當然啦，你可以即係加翻朱古力嘅醬入去啦。但係咧，如果打邊爐嘅時候咧，你可以加魚肉喺入邊㗎。
係喎，嗰啲 啲魚面啊。
係啊，咁咧就可以咧擠啲魚肉咧落個鍋底嗰度，就變成魚面啦。魚面都係咁整㗎。除此之外，你要留意喎，廚房得偷食啊，一陣間啊，左上角，左上角，望一望。
系、哎、
啊，
食鬼啊你个！嗱呢个我喺家政堂学过噶，点解用咁细支朱古力笔呢？原因就系咧，因为咧我哋用一个手腕咧已经可以控制得到啦嘛。
仲有一样嘢，佢有小窍门噶。
What you're doing is you're moving your arm, and you don't really want to move your arm. You want to move your wrist. So, what do you think? Ready for?
我好中意佢一样嘢噶。就係咧，佢係練習咗先做真嘅。你諗下係咪啊？即係好多時候你屋企自己整嘢食咧，你唔會分鐘只練習咗先啦，即係咁樣。同埋我覺得咧，係咪直線都唔係好在意嘅啫？你求其畫幾條線咁樣係嘛？加上我應該都 OK 嘅。
最緊要簡單就是美。
就咁睇啦，會 OK 喎，起碼有成80分。希望今晚咧喺女朋友面前可以發揮得更加好啦。跟住到靚仔街出手啦！根據調查所得咧，好多女仔希望喺約會嘅時候，男朋友為佢做一樣嘢噶，做乜嘢呢？冇錯，就係為佢按摩啦。不過梗係唔係腳底按摩啦，就係泰式按摩。今次咧，佢哋遠道咧，泰國咧，請嚟呢一個啊，massage 界嘅拳霸，幾大隻？究竟點樣可以做咧 ？massage 同埋 massage 有咩用呢？咁其實都好緊要嘅。
係啊，
因為咧喺一個緊張嘅約會當中咧，可以舒緩到女仔嘅心情啊，咁都可以令到個女仔覺得嗰日個即係約會咧係好舒服同埋開心嘅。
我仲聽講咧話 massage 係一個調情嘅好方法嚟嘅。如果咧身體上面咧呢啲咁樣嘅接觸咧，亦都係一個溝通嚟嘅。咁所以咧唔係好識講嘢嘅男仔咧，我覺得啱用啦。
而家睇下呢三個男人點樣互相調情啦嚇。呢個我好中意啊！呢個同個肚腩傾偈啊！呢個啦，用個手同肚腩傾偈啊！嗱係嘛？
係喎。
但我覺得呢個男仔其實係幾細眉細眼嘅，即係撳個胸嘅時候佢會擔心，即係咁撳到佢個胸咯咁樣。我覺得呢個係乖男仔嚟嘅，喺呢個地方見得到。跟住呢個犀利啊！呢招叫做啊五馬分屍啊，同埋臭鬥臭啊，腳板底撐格拉底，臭鬥臭。
That's a really simple thing to help open up the shoulder. This is like the. 嗱呢一個好緊要噶，點解按按下咧就要按佢個頭咧？原因就係咧，當你咧按曬成身嘅時候，你身上嘅火咧係向上谷，谷到你個頭嗰度嘅。如果你唔捏捏佢咧，你個頭係會卜卜聲痛噶。呢啲係按摩師傅話俾我知噶。
嗱，跟住呢一個咧，人肉滾筒啊，嗱，好緊要啊！你見到上面嗰個好仲舒服，下面嗰個啊嘛，幾開心，佢好想做嘅，你睇佢，嚟上面嗰個舒服啲嘅，睇下啦，
係喎，
好舒服噶，下面嗰個死咗噶啦，已經俾佢
冇反應啦，佢已經
呢個即係如果上面嗰個過200磅，下面嗰個得103磅係會死嗰啲咯，唔可以亂做啊！呢個大家小心啲，人肉滾筒，好啦，要學嘅學曬啦，跟住要翻屋企睇下屋企搞成點啊！
James's place is sort of like the frat house.
The living room is very heterosexual.
The centerpiece of his living room, or even his whole apartment, is his TV.
His mom set him up, so it's a lot of like mother influences.
I think the thing is he just kind of thinks he's back in college.
好啦，睇完啲朋友篤完佢背脊咧，跟住睇翻呢個男仔啦。我覺得呢個韓國張德培咧。真係好抵錫噶，佢好愛佢自己女朋友噶，係啊，你睇下佢，係嘛？
係喎，
跟住不停講就係佢希望自己女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好，女朋友好啦。
係啊，如果有啲
嚟嚟嚟又講啊，係嘛？即係如果你係佢女朋友，你會點啊？
咪愛死佢咯！
啊，我諗如果我係佢女朋友，我都愛死佢啊！好啦，翻到屋企啦，仲記唔記得佢屋企有啲咩衰嘢？
記得啊，亂七八糟啦。
咁啊，除此之外仲好臭啦，好多啲狗啊嗰啲味啦。
仲有Kimchi嗰啲味啦。
啊，仲有咧就係啲沙發全部圍著電視機啦，呢個好重要噶。
係啊，再加上個衣櫃入邊啲衫啊，悶到爆啊！
好啦，入到你間新屋，咁當然咧又俾個 surprise 佢咧，揞住對眼啊，留意佢反應，究竟佢愛唔愛嗰間新屋咧？由個反應裏邊就見得到啦。準備一、二、三。 你睇个样几紧张，你估佢紧张啲乜嘢？
咩咧？
电视机啊，冇得救啊！呢个衰仔，佢即系一见到电视机就即刻扑埋佢真系。
哎呀，
佢好开心啊！你见到佢。
系咯，
我觉得呢个设计好好，好啱香港人啊。
嗯，
即系个电视机唔系成日都系要摆喺即系啱啱好即系个台仔上面咁高噶，
系
可以挂高啲都得噶嘛。而家啲 plasma 电视你可以挂喺天花板都得噶。
系咯。
吓，咁啊，同埋最重要一样嘢咧，就系佢啲 sofa 咧已经唔系净系围咗电视机咁简单，佢将个电视机摆喺火炉顶。
嗯，
咁咧你可以。睇火炉又可以睇电视，
啊、
你唔睇电视嘅时候又可以望火炉啊嘛。
啊，直头将个电视好似当画咁样。
唔系，你知唔知火炉最重要系咩啊？
俾到温暖你咯。
系啊，所以你望到火炉，你望下系咪有温暖嘅感觉啊？
系、啊，仲用咗好聪明嘅方法，就系、是、用蜡烛去代替一大堆嘅火啊。
不过喺点蜡烛嘅时候小心冚亲头咯，一出嚟会冚到噶咯，实冚亲我话俾你听。不過有冇留意啊？呢間屋咧，嗰啲光源啊係好多嘅。
係啊，
嗱，香港人要學啦，光源多，但係火數細咧，就可以令到咧你室內咧嘅層次感會更加多嘅。嗱，原本有硬邦邦嘅係咪啊？
嗯，
你一加咗好多光，你留意蠟燭同埋啲燈咧，
係
係嘛？
係喎，
温馨浪漫好多噶。好啦，跟住到饭厅咯。嗱，呢盏灯嘅名堂喎，
咩名啊？
叫流口水喎。吓，系啊，即系好想食嘢，然之后滴口水流落嗰餐台度，快啲食饭啦咁。
系喎。
嗱，呢个餐台亦都有特别嘅地方噶。嗱，香港人咧通常咧个餐台咧同埋嗰啲餐桌系同一颜色嘅，佢呢个咧系特登用两只色噶。
系喎，
系咪好大胆啊？
系喎，好多个系喎，
好多系喎，真系系喎，再睇
系喎。
跟住到靚仔街咧，教佢點樣去整塊面啦。咁首先咧就互相交換啦。佢、就教下佢打 golf， 佢就教佢洗面啦。我哋男仔咧洗面咧，成日都求其嘅，即
係
揾番鹼就算啦，咁樣即係冇乜理啊，揾條毛巾抹一抹啊得。靚仔街教呢啲方法咧，確實係幾好喎。
嗯，佢呢啲方法其實我哋美少女都應該去學下噶噃。
冇錯啦，就係、是、步驟啦。尤其是咧，我哋男仔仲要剃須添。今次我哋啲主角咧，雖然咧即係 Ivy League 嘅大學生啊，但係咧喺呢方面咧好似好蠢咁嘅，你睇下。
Cleanser。
系嘛 ？Cleanser face，
形生字啊嘛。
Oily and combination skin， I think your skin tends to be a little bit more on the oily side as opposed to super dry。
Yeah，
so this is a great moisturizer。
Yeah， 好开心啊！嗱，呢个皱晒眉头，嗱，睇住佢答错，答错。
Before。
跌又錯啦，其實好簡單啫嘛，即係你要剃須剃得乾淨咧，一定揾暖水，
嗯，
浸過下啲須根，所以沖涼嘅時候咧，洗完個面先，然之後先剃須，剃完須揾凍水咧，縮翻嗰啲毛孔喎要，然之後先搽潤膚膏咧，咁就為之 very good 啦。
哦，
算教完第一堂啦嚇，第二堂佢都教佢再次打歌符啦，咁第二堂你姑靚仔街又教咩啦？
教的都是跟易容上面有关系的，一个人呢除了这个样子够市正之外呢，棚牙都很重要的嘛，所以靓仔街一阵间他会拿一个私火东西出来的，大大盒吓死你的。
所以我所知那样东西香港都有得卖的，所以大家更加应该要留意啦。
嗯，这个呢就是莫文蔚代言人的漂牙贴啊，这个漂牙贴呢很简单用的，一日用两次就可以呢将你棚牙漂到白白的了。但是牙医话过俾我听咧，唔系个个人啱用噶。
嗯，冇牙嗰啲咪唔啱用咯。
咁啊，当然啦。但系如果好似我咁样咧，
冇口齿嗰啲，
唔系啊，系龅牙都唔啱用噶。因为我哋龅牙咧，只牙凹咗入去咧，根本就粘唔到啊。咁所以嗰只牙就越整越黑，但系其他牙咧就越整越白喎。咁睇落好似崩牙咁啦。
咁冇口齿嗰啲得唔得咧？
冇口齿嗰啲都用得嘅。
系咁好彩啫。哎呀，我几惊唔用得啊。好啦，跟住个卡神仔咧就教佢点烫衫啦。你呢个我都想知啊，点样烫衫咧咁？卡神仔讲一样嘢咧，好似好无谓，但其实好重要噶，就系、是、你烫之前一定要洗咗件衫先。我嗰时试过咧，烫一件咧未洗过嘅衫噶，你一路烫咧，嗰阵汗咪会渗出嚟噶，
自己晕咗，
系好臭噶。嗱，依家佢用紧呢一支啦，我唔知香港有冇得卖啦。
嗯，香港有喎，见到不过唔系咁样嘅喷剂，系透明樽嘅，咁喷落去咧仲有唔同嘅味道噶。
哦，攞嚟做咩嘅咧？
攞嚟咧就系烫落去嘅时候咧，等啲衫容易啲贴贴服服咯。
嗯。嗱，呢个架底位头先见唔见到啊？
嗯，
系最臭噶，所以记住洗咗啲衫先会烫啊，如果唔系你会自己受苦噶。其实烫呢度咧，我都觉得唔难嘅，有一个位我系最怕噶。
边度啊？
就係咧背脊啊，背脊個閘位咧，我唔知點燙啊。因為如果你真係燙曬背脊閘位咧，嗰、那個閘位可以咧去到底啊。呢個
哦，
係嘛？佢燙少少咋，但係咧我屋企平時燙咧會燙到個閘咧去到底嘅，
落到尾
係啊，會落到尾嘅，因為閘佢會去到尾，你先完噶嘛，因為好啦，通常我最中意睇就呢一 part 啦。哇，真係換完一身喎、啊！哎呀，同只狗一样衫，我唔恨佢，唔知点解。
我恨喎。
哇！呢个我觉得佢有啲似黎明呢一刻。
咦，系喎，变咗样喎。
I just wanted to give you more of a modern preppy, downtown preppy kind of feel. Now we're gonna see a hang.
跟住呢個我覺得襯得幾好噶，因為通常咧你平時都會咧就咁著件咧一件 polo shirt 咁樣啦，但入邊咧加件白色嘅長袖底衫或者中袖底衫咧，都會見到有 layer 咯。咁呢個我覺得香港人咧可以試下咁樣著噶。好啦，衫就搞掂曬啦，而家爭一樣嘢啫，就今晚餐飯啊點咧？交俾廚房得。
Hey, ready to go?
Yeah.
The way this is going to start, first of all, is that we've arranged for a Moroccan dinner.
你睇呢个名几咁犀利，摩洛哥啊，
系啊，
即系你食咩？你唔系鬼，你要食咩先啦？即系我喺今餐食摩洛哥，你都觉得犀利啦嘛？所以大家咧，即系不妨可以花啲心思嘅，即系自己作一啲名上去啊，
搵个地方俾佢。
系啊，即系譬如今日咧，我哋系食咧嘅菜系咩菜式咧？就系、是、长沙环菜啦。
哇！
嗱，跟住嚟紧呢一个仲犀利喎。
咩啊？
元朗甜品喎、
啊。哇！呢、這个元朗甜品唔少得嘅，原因就系女朋友话到明系好中意食甜品嘛。如果由你亲手整，更加开心啊。
唔系，最重要一样嘢。是頭先摩洛哥菜冇一樣係佢自己煮，全部買翻嚟，咁都要自己整一樣嘢㗎咁。嗱呢一個咧，雪糕機我好中意嘅，係其實香港又有得賣嘅，係
咩？
係有得賣嘅，喺百貨公司裏面買到自己中意，即係整自己中意食嘅雪糕都得㗎咁。咁一間睇下可唔可以整到一個靚嘅甜品俾女朋友啦。好似所有嘢都好簡單咁啊嚇，
係咧。
不過困難係嚟啦，我覺得咧最難都係整呢個小塔，因為你記唔記得韓國張德培之前你識整咩啊？
整咩冇嘢識整喎佢。
識整即食面、即食面、即食面同埋即食面㗎。你叫而家整咩咁嘅檸檬批喎？真係哇難度。喂，做咩揾手揦咁污糟啊？
用手是對的。因為你用手啊，先可以大力咁樣搣嗰啲檸檬皮入面嗰啲精華、嗰啲香味啊，搣曬出嚟啊嘛！
哦，咁就可以混合到啲糖嘅甜味咧，同埋檸檬嘅香味落去啦噃。
易食嘢喎！
唉，咁簡單有腦諗一諗都知啦。你講到咁大聲，我唔知你為乜。不過咧，這個甜品真係唔係咁容易做啊！廚房得咧就頭頭是道，但你望一望今次我哋嘅韓國啊張德培先啦、其實我覺得佢學唔到一半，我覺得有少少出事嘅。你諗下，如果成個摩比哥餐要佢自己煮，你估會點啊嗱？
應該冇問題嘅，話曬佢都係大學生嚟噶嘛。
摩比哥嘅得，摩洛哥餐我睇不過煮唔到啊！我懷疑啊，佢用朱古力都搞唔掂。嗱，你睇下佢眼神先啦，仲系迷惘噶，但系佢话 OK 喎，真系令人好
担心啊！呢次
嗱，跟住落嚟啊 ，JJ 教嗰啲咧，所有香港嘅男士都要留意啊。
When it's not you trying to get something, it's about being sensual and versus being sexual. Just like fingers in their hair, just massaging your scalp, that's going to feel amazing. I'm a big fan of the small of the back.Like the thumb in the small of the back, I demonstrate.
You mean the lower back?
Yeah, here I'll do it on you. You know, so if she's walking, you're constantly here.
你留意佢隻手。
Lower than the belt.
佢唔敢打落嚟嘅，佢本來應該打落個 pat pat 度，但係佢唔夠膽打。不過呢個我中意啊，即係你 feel 得到咧，即係男仔同女仔出街咧，身體接觸係重要，但係點樣先接觸為之好咧？咁樣
係啊，以我女仔嚟諗咧，我都覺得 J 姐係講得非常之好嘅。
但我覺得你係恨俾人打 pat pat 嗰啲。
你先我打你啦，
唔好啊！所有都搞掂啦，佢哋开始切碎。不过临切碎之前咧，大家都有啲说话要讲，尤其是个心底话，你睇下，好感人嘅呢一番说话。
You guys don't even understand how much I appreciate you guys. You know, when you guys first came in for about first half an hour, I was ready to strangle every single one of you guys. But as the day progressed, I was just like, wow, these guys are really, really excellent, cool.Fabulous.
Okay. 哇，真係學識多英文啊 ！Fabulous.
Words really can't describe my emotions. You know, can we just?
嗱，呢個擁抱犀利啊！有冇諗過搞咗成日咧，張德培係未沖涼噶？
成班都未沖涼啦！哎呦，好啦，啲 friend 由你篤背脊啦。
James can definitely use improvement and be a better boyfriend.
Things would center around with what he would want to do, more so than what she may want to do.
KB definitely likes to go out and experience the culture that New York City has to offer.
The only place I've ever heard him hang out is a sports bar, and I'm sure Tavy would like more of a variety.
其实睇到呢度咧，粉红救兵要做就做晒噶啦。
系啊，我哋仲好满意添。
系啊，不过最重要嘅就系咧，评分喺边个度咧？
评分咧就系喺啊韩国版张德培嘅女朋友手上啦。
系啊，喺泰美嗰度。如果泰美唔中意嘅话咧，即系就算啊粉红救兵所做嘅所有嘢几咁好都冇用。
系啦，咁呢个时候要睇下佢自己点发挥啦。
好似有少少鸡手鸭脚啊，同埋啲须长咗出嚟，有冇留意啊？
系咩？
之前好似冇咩须噶。
He's doing that right. He was like getting the oils out of the zest.
暂时系头头是道啊，好似冇乜嘢咁样。哎，就搞出嚟搞事咯。
When a dog's untrained like that, you keep on a leash with you.
Oh, Rocco, no.
Oh, perfect. It looks great.
You okay, 喎？呢个边个嚟噶？
呢个外卖女。
哦，我以为边个个女朋友添，我就咦，点解变咗外国人嘅？我系外卖啊！呢、这个就系摩洛哥啦。呢啲呃到啊，所以即系你问我，我如果即系我做男仔啊，下次都买一扎外卖，然之后入边整自己一样嘢啫。
整咩咧？
白饭。咁咧个女朋友就刮目相看，哇，犀利啦咁。好啦。
Oh no, he broke the chocolate.
唔得啦，朱古力搞唔掂啦，都话佢。
真系喎，头先明明话 no problem 噶嘛。
嗯，唔得啦，窿晒啦。哎呀，焦急啦，焦急啦。
He's flustered.
Wow. 我谂佢好赶噶啦，女朋友差唔多到嗰啲时间嚟噶啦。同埋我唔系好明点解头先件衫冇咁潮噶，点解突然间潮咗好多？
你 feel 到 Carson 匿埋超潮佢啊？
系要潮佢，即系俾翻佢嗰啲咧。咦，第二兜 OK 喎又，而家睇下究竟折得好唔好啫？练习咗咁多次，一折，哇，粗咗啦！
哇，呢个叫呕心啊嗱，真系，
名副其实呕心啊！
哎呀，
佢乱嚟咧，呕笑咯，我觉得。其实佢整粗咗一个咧，就算噶啦，应该，即系由佢啊嘛。
咁呢撇咩嚟嘅咧？
雪糕啊嘛。啊，應該講融咗個雪糕啊嘛！
係啊，呢個我明白啊。
慘啦，雞手鴨腳啦。其實喺甜品佢最出事啊，佢用咗好多時間喺甜品度啊，反而其他嘢做唔到。誒，打爛咩啊？誒，嘟咗嘅，佢打爛咩仔個嘟嗰度啦，個謎底就俾佢嘟咗。
啊？哦，有你？
究竟打爛咗啲咩咧？打爛咗兩次咁多咧，俾啲嘟住咗，而家係大家唔知道噶。只要去深水埗咧買個解嘟器咧，就可以聽到究竟咧佢打爛啲咩啦。
哎呀，但係狗仔一賴都得了啊！
哎呦，咁樣賣係唔啱噶，咁樣會越賣越大大噶，應該印就得啦。
哦，
好啦，燙衫啦。哇，點解巢咗咁多嘅件衫？
我懷疑卡神仔咧係匿埋咧鋸巢佢啊！
你留意佢洗面啊，同頭先抹地一樣噶。死出烂出噶，
搏晒老命，捽，
你可想而知佢几赶时间咧？
剃须都系，
系啊，因为约咗女朋友啦嘛，佢唔可以迟到啊嘛，咁所以咧佢要好快咁完成，然之后咧嗱嗱临走出去接女朋友翻嚟啦。好啦，粉红色衫着唔到咧，着白色恤衫加啲牛仔裤，即系应该咧系衬踢丝头先洗装褛啦，嚟睇系咪？系啦，
咦？
但係點解只狗仔又唔係著嗰個咧？狗仔係著孖襟嘅喎，
係喎。
咁要襯翻狗仔，佢應該換翻件孖襟褸先啱。
誒，換翻。聽話。
哇，真係犀利喎！襯翻只狗仔喎嚇。好啦，行啦。
All right, now we're going to get Tavy. Are you
outside? 好緊張，究竟個女朋友中唔中意呢？大家都緊張啊，見唔見啊？
嗯，係啊。
因為總評判已經到咗啦，就係佢女朋友泰美啦。
哇！
係啊，佢先焗死佢先嘅，諗住焗死佢買條絲先再算嗰啲嘢啊！好，睇下佢反應先。
Oh my gosh! Oh my god!
咁應該中意嘅嗬？
係啊，仲要又打爛嘢添，咁應該係相當之中意啦。但係呢個第一步啫喎。對於佢啲衣著啊，嗰啲滿唔滿意咧？咁樣。
Oh my
My couch was thrown over the balcony, Tebs, and that's another story.
It sure was.
Yes, it was.
This is the first time I think I'm seeing you wear a belt. You got new shoes, too.
Yeah.
Carson did a good job.
Carson did a good job.
又攞一分。
Why don't you come over here? Why don't you fix yourself up?
跟住我嚟食飯咯。咁啊，廚房得為佢安排，唔知滿唔滿意咧？咁要食甜品先知嘅。不過暫時睇咧，我覺得個男仔咧，即係張德培做一樣嘢好啱噶。你見唔到隻手啊？而家睇唔到啊，你啱再睇啊，再睇。佢猛摸住個女朋友啊。
係咩？
佢淨係捽住佢，睇下佢。我覺得有啲過火辣嘅手喺度啊，
打咗膊頭啦。
係啊。嚟手又摸啦。
但我覺得佢嘅手咧，好似擺佢後尾就咁，隨時中佢頭落台一樣嘅。
係啊，呢個係啊，壓佢食蛋糕嗰啲咧。
究竟泰美中唔中意呢一餐呢？
你睇下個樣咪知咯，你都未湊到。
What was that hot sauce?
That red thing right there.
You know what? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say Tavy's high maintenance.
我同意啊，我同意啊。
嗯，
我都覺得咧，呢個泰美係有啲奇怪嘅。你睇下嗱，佢未食完呢樣嘢咧，已經問另外一樣嘢，仲俾只狗食添。
哇，唔得啊！只狗食得都會生枝嘅咁講。
嚇，你諗啲咁嘅嘢啊？
梗係。
我反而覺得係因為個女仔唔中意食啲嘢，所以俾只狗食喎。好啦，甜品嚟啦，甜品嚟啦。
Yeah.
點咧？點咧？點咧？點咧？
Oh, it's a bit sour.
哎呀，又點氣？
呢個女仔真係幾難搞喎。
即係俾你，你會有咁嘅女朋友，你點咧？
我正啊，咁靚。
真係估你唔到啊
！OK 啊，嚟啦！嗱，有樣嘢好啦，佢中意嗰個啊嘛，
個藍撇撇啊，
係
佢竟然中意藍撇撇，
你好難明白啲女仔諗咩嘅真係。好啦，嗱，呢個男仔又又呃佢頭嗰啲雪巴度啦，一陣又會。
Because I love you.
佢真係好中意個女仔，你睇下佢。
佢啲眼神講到嗬。
係啊，但係個女仔麻麻地啊，你 feel 到？我仲有一個趕住。Chris，
咦？點解你配咗卡神仔心聲嘅？
係係係，你留意呢一個仲緊要啊。
Thai massage。
見唔見到佢反應啊？即係佢感覺上好似係嚇腳底按摩。
係啊。
She doesn't seem like the touchy-feely kind of girl。
嗯，我覺得靚仔佳講得好啱啊。
嗯。
即係由食飯咧開始咧，佢都唔係好滿意嗰啲安排咁樣。
係啦。
嚟得嗱笑啦。
Yeah。
Looks like he's giving her CPR。
我都唔得啦，呢个 time 咪沙船得啦。
系啊，
你啱啱去做到五马分尸嗰度，个女又会点啊？
哇！大嗌，我咁企起身拍台走。
仲有人肉大滚筒嗰度咧？
系喎，
系嘛？
但系呢个男仔，我觉得佢好好咯，都系用心用力咁样同佢做。
佢好尽力噶啦，但系咧，嗱，嫌佢脚臭啦。但系最蠢嘅样嘢，你知唔知系咩？
咩啊？
你睇下佢，
哎呀，你冇搞错，双得赔，点同我喺女朋友面前做呢啲嘢啊，大佬？
唔系我意思系唔喺镜头面前做啫，你喺做面前做唔紧要嘅。好啦，人肉滚筒啦。靓仔佳叫唔好做啊，大家已经听唔到，一切太迟啦，滚啦
！You have to get off. This hurts.
Get off of her.
嗌得好紧要啊，大佬，隔篱屋听到啫，唔知佢两个喺度搞乜鬼啊？
打雪角咯，话呢个样搞掂晒。
但系呢度唔搞掂咧，睇下狗仔。担咗只鞋入个笼噶喎，
睇下卡神仔几惊，咬佢命根咁，你睇佢好似咬住佢只脚咁嘅咧，喂好痛啊，好痛啊咁，仲你唔系啊嘛？
嗯，佢真系嚟脚底按摩喎。
但系佢女朋友好似中意喎，
舒服啲嘛？
但系佢做咁多嘢都冇用啦，问一条好蠢嘅问题。你听下。系咪黐線？啲無端端問佢咁嘅問題，即係佢女朋友話係啊，好好多啊，咁咁你點算咧？幾尷尬。跟住仲要錫添，即係呢個位突然間變咗鹹濕咯，成件事都啊，呢個係失敗嘅，我覺得。佢寧願錫只狗啦，你見到？
係啦，
即係失敗啦。好啦，賽後檢討，睇下究竟咧，粉紅究竟覺得今次點啦？
It was all wrong, but you know what? It takes two to tango, and she was not a willing partner.
She didn't even try.
嗯，贊成啊。
She could have still had fun with it.
Yeah, because he tried. He put so much. I mean, he had so much to do, and he was at least trying. Even if he failed, he tried.
I'm just continually nauseated by the whole complete abandonment of anything we did.
唔係啊，係靚仔街泰式按摩茶店。
He's not that touchy-feely.
He should have been much more gentle. But in the end, he did go back and say, "Okay, let me do what I know. I know she likes to be tickled." And how cute was Rocco? And the two of them in their matching peacoats.
Run out of facial exfoliant? Start with a little bit of cream cleanser and add about a teaspoon of baking soda. It's very gentle and very effective.
Just keep getting better.
Pressed for time? Why not shower with a friend? You're sure. Steam relaxes fibers and wrinkles fade away.
Exhausted your decorating budget? Here's a tip. Flip a basket upside down, insert a disc of glass, and voila, home sweet home.
Doggy duds are not just for the fashion conscious. Salt on the sidewalks in the winter is terrible for your dog's paws.
Hey, honey.
For a long time, rosé got a bad rap, but Quality Blush is one of the hottest wines going. Think pink.
唔该晒粉红救兵嘅小贴士，今集又睇完啦噃。下个星期同样时间，记住留意住明珠台都有粉红救兵，有我小仪同埋森美咧一齐陪你一齐睇噶。
嗯，记住啦吓，开完电视留翻中间两个位，我同小仪坐低一齐睇。下次见，拜拜。